sinister with it. I'm sick of being dependent. Yeah, have been a minute since penning the patty, hit it infinite. Explicit thoughts, thinking all of them call for change. Mixing syringe with cotton, this shit inside of my veins. It is swearing how I was raised. Maybe I see it different. Painting the bigger picture, he's sitting alone at Christmas. Fidgeting with his fingers, invested in bitter missions. His first semester of college, and he ain't paid the admission. Granted diploma when he was just 17. Into the real world, but he don't know what that mean. It used to just be a dream. Living without his mama, waiting to taste this moment. Catching up with his karma. The karmas is inexistent unless you look in the red. This shit is so overwhelming. He stops and just lays in bed. Draining all of his battery, charges not in the box. Raining inside his mind and his heart got like 30 locks. Just like a dirty pot, got scum and grime on the top. Outside is the stainless steel, the inside is hollow. Not the definitive way of life, at least not in the way it's pictured. A figurative train of thought as he's pouring out all the liquor. What's telling him in his brain is telling him just to blame the people that run the game and explain that he cannot change. But pain is just perseverance, is why he should never fear it. His father had told him all this, he acted like he ain't hear him. Mama said I was spoon-fed, wishing I was assumed dead. Leave me the fuck alone, ain't you the same woman who said I'd never be on my own? Cause I ain't never known hurt. Name me a single time that you would help me with homework. You always doubted me, couldn't you just be proud of me? Hid in my room so cowardly, I got the shit beat out of me. How the fuck did he do it? Influencing through the music, there's so many things to do. When the devil says you can't do it, excuses, excuses is what powered my every movement. Stuck in the face of doom and the storm it just started brewing. Pain is your perseverance, doubt is just your power. Hear it, this is your hour, devour all opportunities, then you can be empowered. Different views of teaching, what I learned from my father had differed from all her legion. Preaching that there's no reason to live in life in itself. No matter your way of life, everyone goes to hell. I ain't believe it, not even for a second. How could I think that my brethren had given life to the reverend? And still they would take a breath in the smoke and in each direction. They choke in the fire, stepped in and purged them of all their blessings. Nah, it didn't make any sense. It had just been a theory, lacking the evidence. I was a non-believer, to me it was just a rumor. Till I seen a victim as screwed up as they abuse her. The cycle is vicious.